there was a traditional air about Ulster too. In the Balmoral Grounds at Belfast, the Royal Ulster Constabulary held a tattoo. With the South Wales borderers, scenes were reenacted from the 18th and 19th centuries. In addition to the tattoo, there was a sports meeting. Ladies took part in it and sent the men in a whirl. After that, there were hurdles and other track events which were carried out despite the rain. At the White